So today in this class we discuss the error formula, and now topic is the returning the location of the maximum value in the range. Okay, so how can returning the max range of the maximum cell values? So we have type here and we have give the data here, some data here, right? We have used the rand between formula for getting the data. Sorry, minus, we have given the minus. And we have just entered the name here. Okay, so we have the data and I want to maximum number. So we have just applied the max formula here, right? Give the maximum value. But I want to the location of the maximum values. Okay, which row have the this value, 88 value, right? Is it clear, sir?
Yes.
So how can we have also applied the match formula, right? We give the match formula, give the numbers, and apply here match, and comma zero. But problem is that this is the give the 11, because my 88 numbers is the many time repeated, right, sir?
Yeah.
So I want to the last of the number, the maximum. It means maximum numbers. We have maximum cell values. How can it it? So for that we have apply the formula if. So sorry, max. Max apply the if, and we have select here. Okay, that is equal to max, and we also apply here. Then show the row number, right? See here, check here, row number, and press the enter. So go to the 21. This formula how can work? So for the working procedure, we have go to the formula menu bar and check the Ablate formula. In the Ablate formula have a schedule. So first run the max, get the maximum, just like 88. So first run the max and give the 88. So check here. First give the max. Max will be giving the number. Is the 88, you can see here. 88. Right, sir? Yeah. And now if formula match the every number with 88, and where is the match, give the true, otherwise false. So we have give the true, and now we give the row formula. Row formula extract the row, every number row 2 3 4 5 6 7, and where they get the true row formula, put the row number on the place of the true. Like that, 11, 21. So max formula have received many of false and two values. First, 11, and second, 21. So max formula ignore the false. Max one not consider the false. Consider the numbers, and in the max formula have a two numbers, and maximum number is the 21. So give the 21. But what is the benefit of the row number? So for this row number, we have used the index formula and getting the name, right? So we have select the row number, data, and select the row number, and we get the name. So maximum day sale is the maximum time, and maximum name is the Puneet, right? In the book, where is the book? In the book, we also use the returning the location, the maximum value in the range. You apply the min formula, right? Same if data and row, right? Row of the data. But if you apply the min, you can apply the max. You can also apply the min and max formula. Right, sir?